And it is time for us to sing our beloved Spelman hymn. Please.
Yeah.